Hey guys, what's up? Jimmy here, and welcome to another Lots of Games video. So from the title, I'm doing something a little bit different today, but there's a reason for it. My brother-in-law, who's actually a designer at a company called All About Socks, not too long ago, he came by my house, and he gave me some of the samples of these socks that are not currently available for sale. These socks, though, are going to be made available for sale at the Salt Lake City Comic-Con coming up in about 2 weeks. And the designers for these socks, Peggy, Sambo, and Kyle, are going to be at the show. They're going to have a booth there selling these socks. Some of the designs for these socks are pretty cool, pretty amazing. And Kyle told me that hopefully after Comic-Con, these socks are going to be made available for sale at these stores for All About Socks. And I guess they have stores available in Washington, Oregon, Utah, and Idaho. But guys, I'm going to go over with you guys some of these, all of them actually. So let's go ahead and get started. We have here first, which I think is pretty cool, pretty sick, are the Game Boy socks. Very nice. And of course it has the top of the sock, you have the design. And also on the other side as well. So on both sides you have that design, which is really neat. And this one I love as well. You've got the NES gamepad. You've got the dark gray sock on one of the sides for here. But yeah, you've got I love it. I love it. Some nice NES socks right there. Okay. And then here we have the Pac-Man design. Got three of those, and then they have the one terrified ghost there who does not want to be eaten right there. The socks, we have the Salt Lake City Comic-Con, which I guess Salt Lake City Comic-Con is now, I think, the third largest Comic-Con right now. It's doing pretty well. And they've got some nice circuit board socks there. Here, Space Invaders. These ones too have on both sides, on each side of the sock. That's kind of cool. And then the black ones have like the small aliens there. Okay. I'm saving you guys the best for last. These ones are my favorite because I'm such a huge Street Fighter fan. Where do I start? Okay, let's start with Chun-Li. Love this pixel art. It's awesome. Reminds me, any of you guys, I think it's free. I downloaded it for free from Capcom. There's a fan that made, I think it was Mega Man versus Street Fighter, or Street Fighter versus Mega Man, or something like that. It's a free game by Capcom, but this reminds me of that. And then, let's see here, we have Chun-Li there. Blanca. People pronounce these it. Blanca, pronounce it Blanca. Love that one, that's great. And then you've got Ryu. Right there. I love it. Ryu on the white sock. And then finally, my favorite, big fan of Zangief. We got Zangief on the yellow sock. Absolutely love it. Anyway, guys, there are some video game socks I wanted to show you guys that I thought were pretty cool. And again, thanks to Kyle, who stopped by and had me check these out. Love these, the Game Boy and NES socks. The Pac-Mans are great as well. But I really love these ones. And then the Street Fighter. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, definitely hit that thumbs up button. And yeah, if you're at the Salt Lake City Comic Con, definitely swing by the booth and let Kyle, Peggy, and Sambo know that I said hi. And anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later.